If you are using Windows 8, then you will be surprised that Windows 8 hides the shutdown button in the settings menu, and you have to click multiple times just to shut down your PC. However, this problem has been resolved in Windows 8.1, Update 1. In Windows 8.1 Update 1, you can right-click on Start menu, and can shut down your PC right from there. Even you can shut down your PC right from the Start screen. In Windows 8.1 Update 1, the power button has been added on the top right corner of the Start screen. But what about Windows 8? You can create a shutdown shortcut on your desktop, and can also pin it to your Start screen. Right-click on your desktop, point to New, and then click Shortcut. In the location of the item, type shutdown/s/t0, and click Next. Now name the shortcut, probably Shutdown PC, and click Finish. To make this shortcut look good, right-click on the icon, and choose Properties. Click Change Icon button, and press OK to ignore the warning message. Choose an appropriate icon, press OK twice to apply the changes. You can also pin this icon on your Start screen. Right-click on the icon, and click Pin to Start, and from the Start screen, drag the icon to an appropriate place. Now, clicking this icon will instantly shut down your PC. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tips and tricks videos every day. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.